According to the acting party treasurer of the FDC Katonga faction, Francis Mwijiche, the party structure elections will begin on 9th of next month. He noted that the underground has been finalized and they are ready for the elections.
We have been talking to our people. We have been doing underground work. It is now clear that we are ready. And so our people now can start mobilizing themselves. They can start identifying the leaders.
These activities will hence lead to the delegates' conference, which is scheduled for 15th March next year, where the top party leaders will be elected. Mwijiche maintained that all these activities are meant to rejuvenate the FDC party.
We want to call upon all our people to participate. We don't want anybody to be left behind. It is an exercise for everybody, because we want everybody to participate, and so we don't have conference that you have had in the past when we had elections happening in this country.
The leaders also reacted to the Equal Opportunities Report, which was recently put out, indicating that Ankole region has the country's biggest job share.
For those who think that these few people are eating on behalf of Ankole, if you go to Ankole, speak to the majority of people in Ankole, they are jobless, they are in poverty. They are just crying like any other region. However, these schemers,
what they call a national cake, is for all of us. We can't privatize benefits for a few and socialize the problems. If you need taxes, we must all pay if we need all of this.
Meanwhile, the Forum for Democratic Change party leaders in Kagadi District have conflicted during a meeting that was meant to harmonize on which national faction to follow between the Katonga and Najanankumbi factions. The heated meeting ended up suspending four FDC party leaders from attending party meetings in the district. The suspended leaders are Patrick Irumba for the youths, Teddy Nyangoma, female affairs, James Serigen, the election supervisor, and Goroti Kabugo. Teddy Nyangoma, the secretary for female affairs in Kagadi, has explained how the events unfolded.
They are calling us the Najanankumbi team. We have been suppressed because the meeting called has been on the Katonga side. We only just never wanted to just overlook them. We had to come so that we can harmonize the thing. If they think they can come on and harmonize with us so that we can follow one point.
The leaders have further highlighted the conflicts within the party.
We are calling them to come back because they are the one who have run away from our headquarters.
Some leaders explained why they resolved to follow the Katonga faction.
They should not attend our district meetings because they are no longer party of us, but we have not suspended them from the party.
Currently, the Forum for Democratic Change party is in two sections, with one sitting at party headquarters in Najanankumbi and the other at Katonga Road. These conflicts have now spilled over to the party members and district leaders. Report compiled by Jaliet Namwaya and Thomas Tumwebaze for the news.